Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur, Department of Social Science Persons, Sociopedia. Today's topic is about the holy city of Varanasi. Varanasi has been a cultural center of northern India for several thousand years and is closely associated with River Ganga. The holy city of Varanasi, also known as Banaras or Kashi, is believed to be one of the oldest living cities in the world, and also believed that this place was once the home of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. Dashashwamedh Ghat is one of the oldest and important ghats, and is where the famous Ganga Aarti ceremony takes place every evening. In addition to being well known as the holiest city in India, Varanasi is also known as the birthplace of Ayurveda, Yoga, and ancient healing system, and also famous for its trade and commerce, especially for the finest silks, gold, and silver brocades. We'll meet you again with an interesting topic next day. Thank you.